At Core Digital Media, software really drives everything that we do. The faster that we can have our department that's creating new ideas, have that implemented, have that out to production, the faster that we can be there for our clients. And so moving to a DevOps model was an absolute must. And a major part of that is using CloudBees Core. That really helped us to create environments, create pipelines that were going to put these tools on our developers' hands a lot quicker. With our previous build tool, we were using the UI and creating these build jobs that really took a lot of time. If there were any changes among hundreds of different jobs, then you'd manually have to make those changes. It would take us maybe a week to 2 weeks to set up certain projects. Now CloudBees helped us with moving to Jenkins pipelines, and we can do it within just a couple of days. It's in the hands of our developers, it's ready to use, and the speed and the time to deliver has drastically sped up. To have a script sitting there in the code that really describes how to build, how to deploy, how to test your apps, that was something that really put us into that next step of going towards the DevOps model. Now we could define our build process as code, have that sent to a repository, and have revision control. So any changes that were made, we can make it on the fly across many different pipelines. We definitely have seen an improvement in the speed to delivery of our pre-prod environments to our dev and QA teams, and it's definitely freed us up to really move the company forward with the technology that we're using, because we have time to do that. We're not spending so much time creating build jobs and things like that, or trying to maintain a build tool. Now we have something that's very automated, very easy to use. The feedback that we got from our management team is that they're extremely happy. The stability, and that's a major factor. Any bottleneck, slows us down. We're a company that moves very quickly. And so the fact that we don't have any downtime, even with our upgrades and things like that, then they notice that. So they've been very happy. It also gives us peace of mind. It's not a tool that we're gonna have to babysit. We know we have that support there. Really, it's a win-win for everyone.